I believe a lot of people were scratching their heads last year when the Canadian Energy Regulator came out with projections showing that 9 out of 10 Canadian provinces would be incorporating nuclear onto their electricity grids and within heavy industry to be able to meet the needs of a clean energy future. Of course, this week there was a pretty exciting announcement. Come on, Finny.
Come on.
Good boy. An exciting announcement in Alberta, the latest province to signal that it's got real intentions of incorporating nuclear onto the electricity grid in this case, with the partnership and venture between Ontario Power Generation and Capital Power, which of course is one of the preeminent Alberta independent power producers in the competitive Alberta market. So we see now that we've got not only New Brunswick and Ontario, which have such a long history and a proud history in excellence in nuclear, but Saskatchewan signaling now that its greater ambitions with nuclear within the province go much beyond just a single small modular reactor, and now, of course, Alberta. And lately, we've seen that provinces that have an abundance of water power historically are now looking at adding nuclear to the mix in order to meet the demands of doubling or tripling the amount of clean electricity that we have. So regardless of which province is incorporating nuclear, we're going to see that nuclear is going to play a supportive role in terms of playing an important part of the electricity mix or the heavy industry clean heat and power mix. It's going to enable more possibilities and opportunities for intermittent sources of power. And it's going to be able to play well in the industrial space in Canada, where we so desperately need to reduce emissions, eh, Finny? And create a secure, clean energy future for future generations. Very exciting times. 9 out of 10 provinces, no problem.